mile and a half on a bus takes a long time. The odor of old prison food takes a long time to pass you by. Day upon day of this wandering gets you down. Nobody gives you a chance or a dollar in this old town. Hovering silence from you is a giveaway. Swallowing smoke's not your style. I don't like this place. We better go. Then I compare notes with your older sister. I'm a lazy git, she as pure as the cold-driven snow. What did you learn from your time in the solitary cell of your mind? There was noises, distractions from anything good in the old prison food. Color my life with the chaos of trouble, 'cause anything's better than posh isolation. I miss the buzz. You were laid on your back with the boy with the Arab strap. With the boy with the Arab strap. It's something to speak of the way you are feeling to crowds that assemble. Do you ever feel you have gone too far? Everyone suffers in silence, a burden. The man who drives mini cows down in Old Compton, the Asian man with his love-hate affair with his racist clientele. A central location for you is a must as you stagger about, making free with your lewd and lascivious bows. We all know you are soft because we've seen you dancing. We know you are hard because we all saw you drinking from noon till noon again. You're the boy with the filthy laugh. You're the boy with the Arab strap. Strapped to the table with suits from the shelter shop, comic celebrity takes a backseat as the cigarette catches and sets off a smoke alarm. What do you make of the cool set in London? You're constantly updating your hit parade of your 10 biggest wings. She's a waitress and she's got style. Sunday bath tame could take a while.